Hello, welcome to Wish Come True Design. Today we're gonna be working on my Glamy Star mirror that I did 2 months, 2 or 3 months ago, Ashley. But this one is not on video, but I have my Glamy mirror that I did on video. So if you check on my channel, you will see once kind of similar one, and the name is Glamy mirror, and you will see how I connect the canvas and how I work on to put the mirror on it and work with the beads, with the material that I use for that. So that's approximately the same one. The only difference is this line that I did with a diamond wrap around. So today I'm gonna be modifying this one, and not really modifying, just add some more Glamy stuff on it. I love Glamy. I love everything that is shiny and popping, you know. So that's what we're gonna be doing today. So for this project, you're gonna be needing glitter that I got from Michaels, a brush, mash brush, crush glass, and some diamonds, the silver one, and that's the big size. Usually they come in 2 sizes in the bag, so you have the big one and the small one, and I'm using the big one for this project. And the hot glue and the hot glue gun. And you're gonna need to like a tray or a bowl, you know, whatever that that you could throw after, you know, to put the glue on in it, so make it easier to not over throw some glue on your work. Okay, so we're gonna start working on this.
Thank you. it is done. Well, like, subscribe, comment, tell me what you think, and don't forget to press the notification bell so you could be aware of any new video come. Tell me what you think about this one. It's beautiful to me, and hope that you did enjoy the tutorial. So tell me what you think again. All right, have a blessed day.